Foreign Minister of Israel, Moshe Sharett, arrives at the United Nations Assembly Hall, Flushing Meadow, Long Island, to hear the vote on the admission of his country to the World Organization. The General Assembly meets with a full membership present and turns to the serious business of balloting for and against the much-debated question of Israel's qualification. The new state's representatives hear the results announced by Abbott of Australia. Israel wins by a vote of 37 to 12. The delegates from the six Arab states walk out in protest, claiming Israel failed to comply with rules for an international regime in Jerusalem, and saying the Security Council had no right to make the original recommendation, since Britain, a member of the Big Five, abstained from voting. Foreign Minister Sharett receives congratulations on the victory, which makes his country the 59th member to take its place at the Council table. Warren Austin, United States delegate, welcomes the new member. Israel's proud flag is raised at Lake Success, where it joins with others in the mighty combination of the world's peoples striving to meet on common ground and reach a solution for international goodwill.